If you are cooking eggs in the shell sous vide, it's advisable to add a couple of glugs of distilled white vinegar to the water you'll be cooking the eggs in. It will help slow down the buildup of scale.